Yeah, this is Prav. It's an XMPP-based messaging platform.
So what does it do?
So basically, you can message your friends, family, call them, video chat them, share text.
How is it different from the others?
Yeah, let's just say WhatsApp. Right? WhatsApp is widely spread. It is end-to-end encrypted, but your encryption keys are stored in their servers.
Okay.
So if they want to view your messages, they can. And Telegram, right? Only the client is open source, not the backend. Both backend and frontend is open source. You can host on your own if you want. You can talk to another XMPP providers as well. We don't restrict you from anything. And also, you can become a member in Prav. You can vote what features you want, what features you don't want. So, user control what features they want.
Prav is made in India.
Based
where?
So, we are spread all across India. We are volunteers. We are making this. It's not like only at one place.
Right.
Yeah.
All the best.
Thank you.